What's up guys, ChellaMHD here, welcome back to my channel. I'm about to show you today is an awesome after patch to the outer map on Horizon guys. So to do this, all you want to do is make your way to this location of the map. You then want to get ready to double jump on top of this metal fence. Once on top of this metal fence guys, all you're going to do is look forward, get ready to run, slide, double jump, activate the hover and then move to your left guys. Once you do that, then you should land on this barrier and that's when you are fully out of the map guys. So I will actually show you all the different spots that you can actually go once up here. I just want to say this is pretty easy once you get the hang of it. It will take a few attempts but after a while you will get the hang of it and you'll probably get out of here every single time. I just want to give a big shout out to the Zed Seal glitchers for finding the after patch to this glitch and their links will be in the description as well as on the actual screen guys. And this is by far one of the best glitches on Horizon so far because you can actually get outside the map, you can see inside the map and there's a lot of different areas that you can actually go while being out here. So like for instance, once you're down here guys, you just want to make sure that you don't actually go into the center area of this place here because there's a death barrier right there. All you want to do is just follow this around guys and then you'll be followed out of the map and you'll be able to go wherever you want guys once out here. So I just want to say if you can take a second of your time to leave a like, that'll be greatly appreciated. And like always guys, it's been ChellaMHD and I'm out. Peace.